Do you think you got to have a dog? Or can you just stop by right here?
Well, I think you could borrow one.
They could do that, too.
Yeah.
That's not a bad idea. All right, listen, we've got a few showers out there tonight. Not that big of a surprise. Not nearly as busy as it was last night. I just want to give you a heads up. I think by tomorrow afternoon, it will be a little bit busier around here. Not a full-blown outbreak of any sort, but I think we'll find a few more showers and thunderstorms around. So, storm tracker, let's key in on some of these things that are happening. Take you down to the south where we've got some showers and maybe some rumbles of thunder heading toward Manchester right now. Also, Windham, as this stuff comes from the south to the north, and we will continue to watch that because looks like this stuff is going to jump the counties here, get into Windsor County and also southern Rutland County. Meanwhile, we've got another, you know, we had some lightning in here. I was going to say a chunk of rain here that's coming through Essex County in northern New York over toward Newcomb. And Newcomb was a little bit wet not too long ago. This stuff headed toward Lake Placid and also Saranac Lake. And look at this, some showers, some pretty good downpours right along the border here, the St. Lawrence River. And this is moving to the north and going into Canada as we speak. So we'll keep an eye on things over the next few hours because it looks like it could be a little bit busy. We're not looking for any big storms or anything like that. Main event in terms of the weather map is definitely out in the Great Lakes right here. This stuff getting a little bit closer for the weekend, especially on Saturday, which looks to be the wettest of the upcoming days. It is 71 degrees Burlington right now, 65 Schuyler Falls, doing a 70 in St. Albans. Westfield or Waitsfield is in the 60s at this hour, but Lebanon in the 60s as well. Middlebury 71 degrees, so it's rather sticky out there. Maybe you've noticed that. I noticed that when I was home a little while ago, and it's going to be a tough sleeping night, I think, if you don't have the old AC on. Temperature trend as we head toward the overnight and into tomorrow, 70 degrees, 11 o'clock tonight, so it's still warm. We dip a little, but not that much. 78 late in the morning tomorrow. I think we go back into the 80s by the afternoon. So what can I say? It's going to be a good day to be on the Broad Lake. Water temperature 72 these days. We've got a south wind 5 to 10 knots first thing tomorrow morning and then increasing wind speeds. So 10 to 20 knots by the afternoon. Look for waves anywhere from 1 to 2 feet. So here's what to expect. A mix of sun and clouds. Now, for many of us, we're going to find some areas of fog. We've been seeing that a bunch of days this week. That happens first thing in the morning. Fog burns off. Then you've got the sun and clouds, but by the afternoon, I think more clouds, scattered showers, and I think we'll find some thunderstorms around by tomorrow afternoon. Everybody doesn't see it. As a matter of fact, most of us stay dry. You know how the scattered stuff goes. So 1 o'clock in the morning, maybe a couple of showers, take you through the overnight. Generally speaking, gets a little quieter. Here's your mix of sun and clouds first thing tomorrow morning. By 1 o'clock, maybe a couple of showers, just starting to bubble up a little bit. And then by later in the afternoon, a few scattered showers and a few thunderstorms in there. Then tomorrow night, actually getting busier, especially late towards Saturday morning, where we may find a morning thunderstorm. Otherwise, I think we'll find periods of rain showers on your Saturday, not wet the whole time at all. Cloudy periods tonight, some isolated showers, 63 degrees for a low. Here's the deal for tomorrow. High temperature, 82 degrees, Messina partly sunny, few scattered afternoon showers and thunderstorms. In Plattsburgh, it's going to be 80 degrees. Same kind of thing in northern Vermont, where it's going to be 83. Burlington, 79 degrees, Montpelier, a few scattered showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Same thing in places like Springfield, where it's going to be 81. Ludlow, at 78 degrees. 5-day forecast, we go from the 80s to about 80 degrees. And I think Saturday, on the whole, just a little bit wetter with periods of rain, maybe some thunderstorms in the morning. Sunday, best chances for some showers, I think, in the morning. Probably not quite as wet as Saturday, though. 79 and then 78. Monday, Tuesday, watch this. We'll extend it. 4 days in a row looking good. Temperatures very similar with highs in the upper 70s.